mic is pretty hot too, so we only really need to not get too close.
Oh yeah, we're live.
Awesome.
We are live.
What?
I won't mess that up again. Drink it so close.
Do you know how close you are?
Oh, I thought you stood more on the side.
Nice. All right. See you guys. Hi, everybody. Is that good?
We got 64 people watching.
Cool. Well, thanks for tuning in, and thanks to the Bodega Land Trust for inviting us to play for their fundraiser. The Bodega Land Trust, they're a small grassroots organization dedicated to protecting land in Sonoma County, my home county, and they're a great organization. You can find out more about them on the link in the description, and you can also donate for the fundraiser on the link as well.
All right, let's play some songs. Here's Not Gonna Cry Over You. Our sound works well 50% of the time, so hopefully it'll become more of like a works 60 or 70 or 80% of the time.
Yeah, raising it up.
Well, we're gonna do another original one.
60% of the time, it works every time.
This one's called When You Change Your Mind.
Oh, yeah.
Seems to always be helicopters overhead whenever we do a live stream here.
There's one helicopter that just goes in a circle around here. Okay. I don't know why.
One of your neighbors must have one.
They're always busy.
Oh, we also wanted to ask, too, specifically, if you guys can hear Chad's bass. Because we kind of forgot to sound check him until right before, so
yeah.
If he's too low or high in the mix, let us know. We can change it. Maybe after
this
song.
What's it like to be a bass player in Blue Summit? He's forgetting about you.
I could just stand here.
Don't worry about me,
Chad.
Guys. I'm fine.
All right.
Thank you.
see if anybody said anything about the bass. Bass is really in my speakers, so it's A-okay.
Really in the speakers, or like?
Rumbling my speaker,
so
it's A-okay.
Is that
English?
Somebody says bass is good.
Somebody says
bass.
I think, sounds like.
Sounds good?
Yeah.
I think those are
all
good
bass.
Comments.
Here's a little game we like to play. Can you guys hear this?
I can hear that.
Yeah. Easy. It's an easy game to learn.
Yeah.
It's quick.
Hey, can you guys hear this?
Yep.
Yeah.
Wow.
You guys kick this one off.
Can you guys hear this?
I heard that.
Yep. I'll try.
Yeah.
Thank you.
For the fundraiser for the Bodega Land Trust. That's what it is.
Yes, and if you're like, what's Bodega? What's a land trust? And you can go to their website and find out. It's a really great thing that they're doing.
Mm-hmm. And I believe there's a description you can go to donate.
Yeah, there's a description on the YouTube and the Facebook live stream.
On the YouTube and the Facebook.
And there are links where you can donate and go to their website and find out all about the Bodega Land Trust.
All right, here's another original called Faithful. Yet, but that's Jesse Fishman on the guitar on my left. We've got Jan Perrott on the fiddle, Sally Tuttle on guitar, and singing this next one for you on the bass that everybody can hear so well, apparently. That's Chad Bowen. He's going to sing the Cumberland Blues.
Thank you. $5 bill. Keep them happy all the time. A lot of poor men got nothing at all. But I can hear him cry. Take a ship at mine. Gotta get down to the Cumberland Mine.
Gotta get down to the Cumberland Mine.
It's mainly where I spend my time. Make the money $5 a day. I'm any more of my moves.
I'd like to thank the Bodega Land Trust.
You should talk closer.
I'd like to thank the Bodega Land Trust again for inviting us to play for their fundraiser. They're dedicated to protecting open space and land in Western Sonoma County. And it's a
West County, as they call it.
West County, that's what we call it. And where I'm from. And
I just found it, I recently found out, made the connection that you don't say West County when you're in Marin. You say West Marin, but in Sonoma you just say West County.
That's kind of cool. I mean, you're already there, so
you
know what county you're referring to. But anyway, you check out the link. Also, there are a few other things that the Bodega Land Trust is doing for their fundraiser. You can find online. There's a lecture happening. Forget when it is, but it's coming up. November 11th. Well, that's on Wednesday. The title is Land, Sea Connections, and Ocean Health. What can elusive ocean embryos tell us?
Wow.
So nice. Be sure to take a look at
great.
That.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Actually, I don't know if you can see. We could just hold this up in case.
Oh, we could. There are a few other things.
Yeah. This is our little DP projector.
They can't hear you guys.
Oh, you can talk really loud, Jesse.
Oh, there's a There's an online auction happening as well with many, many goodies from Sonoma County. I checked it out myself. I almost bought a few. If I had more money, I would. And the AG Leadership Summit and the lecture. And then there's a dinner at Fork Roadhouse in Sebastopol. Reservations are required.
Easy on my eyes, an ideal location for someone leaving home every night. A beautiful yellow is dotting my tree. Spring is here another year, another year. Thank you.
true. It's very synchronized, though. That's what I liked about it. You guys are both like...
They like they met right in the middle.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, this is one that probably everybody out there knows, so if you're at home, feel free to sing along to this one. Coming up, and this one is your kind of lost love sort of song, but it's written in the perspective of a woman, and I have introduced this song before where you'll have lots of old country songs or bluegrass songs, and if you're a woman and it's written in a man's perspective, you'll either have to say, oh, she left me, or this and that, but this one is actually made to be sung as a she left me coming from a woman's perspective. So, hope you like this one. This is called Magdalene. So good to see you back again. I Pick it up now, right after that. Don't stay too sentimental too long, because we've got a Jan Perrott original.
A Jan.
We've got a Jan coming up. This is one that he wrote called Rodney Dangerfield.
Here's a song, a little fiddle tune I wrote, inspired by my downstairs neighbor who didn't really enjoy bluegrass. jamming happening above his apartment. This goes out to you, Rodney.
So loud.
Thank you.
jammer now.
I guess, yeah, this is another jammer. There's two more jammers on the list.
Are we a jam band?
Yep. Are we even bluegrass anymore? This is one that we just put out a video that was produced by our friend Dan Folds, and Chris Renfer helped do some filming on this as well. So if you haven't seen our brand new video, you can go to our Facebook or our YouTube channel and check that out. This one is called To Mine. Let me show you my mind. So long as you hold beats next to mine. If I leave, I won't forget you. If I stay, It's about 5 minutes. Yeah.
All right.
Anything else to say?
Well, once again, thanks, Bodega.
Get right on it, Jesse.
Is that good? I think that's pretty good. Thanks, Bodega Land Trust, for doing this, and I hope you guys do really well with the fundraiser, and thanks everybody for listening. Once again, you can find out more about the Bodega Land Trust on the description if you click the link, and there's also a donation link that should work too. So thank you, everybody.
Yeah, I got some good bands out in Bodega area these days too. Shout out to the Rainbow Girls out there and
Rainbow Girls
and yeah. Ismay. Awesome singer-songwriter that I play with, recently relocated to Bodega area as well. So that beautiful landscape that we're striving to protect also is inspiring a bunch of really great music.
Oh, yeah, it is. So. Yeah, it is.
Yep. All right, we're going to finish up with one that we've been doing for a few years. This is called the Pirate Song.
Oops. I was thinking about Sonoma County.
Daydreaming about Sonoma County, I forgot to put the capo on. It's actually pretty fun on Halloween. Four of us had a gig up in Sonoma, and then on our way back down, our friend invited us to go to her boat party, and she said, everybody's dressing up like pirates, so I just happened to have like a pirate shirt, so we put on some like.
I just happened to have
a pirate shirt.
Halloween costume.
It wasn't, but I had a shirt. Actually, courtesy of TJ Manassi, I call that my pirate shirt. So I put on that, and we went to the boat, and we were pirates for a night. Didn't get to play this song though, so we're gonna play it now.
Better than a beer.
Sorry about that, guys. I've been standing next to drums this whole time, and like...
You're just trying to hide them.
Trying not to hit them.
No,
Jesse.
No, drums!
That's the last song gong.
last song gong. Okay.
Thank you.
thinks why. If you're all in hearted or pay your wedding price and hide our way, leave the bloody light.
That's the last song going.
All right. Thank you guys again.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Don't forget to donate. Any amount of donation goes a long way.